Unless it's from Big O' Hill.
I'd say you just have to take it down and put that carrier in. It's gone.